This is gonna be Topps Chrome Sonic Baseball right here. Topps Chrome Sonic Baseball. Love this stuff. We're gonna jumble up the teams first. This is gonna be box 102. 102. So we're gonna try to get all kinds of good breaks in tonight. So here we go with the random seven times through. Jumbling up the teams. This is three, four, five, six, and seven. So we've got the Rays at the bottom. We've got the Washington Nationals at the top. So we're going to copy that list. And let me just bring up my, I should have pulled up my MLB spreadsheet earlier, but I was an idiot and didn't do it. But now it's up now. All right. So we're going to erase our list here. And then we're just simply going to paste our new list right there. Then we're going to do the same thing with the owner name. So everybody that bought into the break, it's your turn to get randomed, mixed and matched, jumbled up with a team. So Thomas G at the bottom, Thomas G at the top. So everybody's in the middle of a Thomas G sandwich. So seven times through the random. So here we go. This is going to be two, three. Good luck, gentlemen. Four, five, six, and seven. Thomas G, you're all the way at the bottom. Ron P, you're at the top. Going to copy that list. And then we're going to pop it all right here. Boom, boom. There we go. And we're going to make this real big. All right, Ron, you got the Nationals. Thomas G, you got the Rangers. Kenneth, Mets. Josh, Padres. Thomas, you got the Cubs, Guardians. Kenneth D, you got the Braves. Julian B, Angels. TJ, Pirates. Ron P, Twins. Julian, you got the Cardinals. Ron, you got the Brewers, White Sox. Ryan with the Dodgers. Ron, Jays. TJ, Yankees. Ron P, Astros. Josh, you got the Phillies. TJ, A's. Joe S, you got the Giants. Luke with the Marlins. Ryan, Tigers. Joe, you got the Orioles. Ron P, you got the Mariners. Thomas G, you got the D-backs. Ron with the Rockies. Luke got the Red Sox. Thomas G, Reds. TJ, Royals. Thomas G, you got the Rays. So we're going to alphabetize this order real quick. And let's do it. All right. So I'm going to put this on the main display screen all right over here. And it's time, man. Let's have a good break here. It's time. Let's have a good box here. So we're looking for four black and white ray wave refractors per box. And we're also looking for one sonic numbered parallel per box. Last box we had two, so kind of hoping that we have two in this box. We had an aqua number to 199, and we had a green number to 99 in the last box. So anytime those ray wave refractors are sick. They're sick, man. Really good looking stuff. So anytime we can pull those just beautiful cards. I love the way the black and whites look. Good stuff. Let me get some gloves on. Let's get the glovies on. Let's do it. Gotta get these glovies on. And it's time, man. Good luck, gentlemen. Good luck to you. Let's do it, man. Gonna be a good time. Doesn't look like anybody's trading. Hey man, hockey's great. Wish we could do this cup hockey. Tell all your friends, man, we got some cup hockey for cheap. Trying to do that. So we got McCutcheon here. Then we've got the Mookie Betts. We got the Randy Arozarena. Tampa Bay Rays. And now it's going out to Thomas G. Tampa Bay Rays. All right, look at that. Thomas G coming out to you. And we have the Mike Trout. And then we have our first of four black and white ray wave refractor. So we're looking for four of these per box, and we're looking for one numbered sonic parallel per box. So this is a Mankata, a Chicago White Sox, and this is going out to Ron P. So these are not numbered, But as you can see, they are sick, man. They are sick. Beautiful cards. The black and white ray wave refractors. Four per box. Let's see what other crazy stuff we can pull. There's an Edward Cabrera, Miami Marlins. Refractor rookie for the Marlins. Luke Ryan, that was coming out to you, man. And then we have a Spencer Torkelson. Topps Chrome Youthquake Refractors. That's a beautiful card, man. Detroit Tigers. Ryan A. That one's coming out to you, man. All right. And Nelson Cruz. Nelson Cruz coming your way. All right. Next up, we've got the Altuve. We've got a Kyle Lewis. And then we got a Brian Anderson refractor, Miami Marlins, Luke Ryan. That one's coming out to you, man. Nice one, Luke. And then we got a Charlie Blackman, Colorado Rockies. All right, next up, we got a Tristan McKenzie. We've got a Manny Machado here. All right. We've got Shane, don't call me Justin Bieber. And we've got a Brandon Crawford. And we've got our second of four black and white ray wave refractors here. This is Mike Moustakas. And this is a Cincinnati Reds. And this one's going out to Thomas G. Coming your way. Thomas G. So pretty awesome, man. Just love these so much. Black and whites are sick, man. I'd love to put together the set of those. I love that stuff. Jared Walsh, Zach Wheeler. Then we got a Ramos rookie card. Look at that, man. A Youthquake refractor Giants. Joe S. That one's coming out to you, man. Nice one. So nice rookie card, Joe S. coming your way. Then we got the Jonathan India, Cincinnati Reds, and that one's going out to Thomas G. Next pack up, Goldschmidt. So we got a Riley Adams rookie refractor. Riley Adams. So there you go. Washington Nationals, Ron P. That one's coming out to you. All right. And a Brian Reynolds Pirates. Going out to TJ. TJ coming out to you. Next up. Let's see here. Tyler Stevenson. Chaz McCormick. Yadier Molina. And Albert Pujols. Okay. So nothing crazy in that pack. Let's see what we can get in the next one here. We got a Kershaw. We got a Shane Baz rookie card. Tampa Bay Rays. Thomas G. That one's coming out to you, my friend. Thomas G. Then we got another rookie. Jose Siri. Houston Astros. That one's going out to Ron P. And another rookie card. Brujan. That's a Tampa Bay Rays. And that one's going out to Thomas G. So killing it with some of these base rookies in here. Nothing wrong with a base rookie, especially when it's of the Chrome edition. Cabrian Hayes, Sonny Gray, and Salvador Perez. So nothing crazy in that pack. So is that Goldschmidt on a bounty? Are there bounties for this particular box? Is that Topps Chrome bounty still available? For this box here, we got an Alex Kirloff. We've got a Arizona Diamondbacks, Thomas G. This is coming out to you. We have a Trevor Rogers, Miami Marlins, Luke Ryan. That one's coming your way. And Alex Manda, Toronto Blue Jays. And that one's Ron P. coming your way. Ron P. coming out to you. Next up, Kyle Tucker. Cal Raleigh rookie card, Seattle Mariners, Ron P. That one's coming your way. We got a Carlos Santana and a Robbie Grossman. Robbie Grossman. All right. Okay. Do they count? That's great if they do. A Randy Arozarena, Carson Kelly, and we've got a George Springer refractor right there. Blue Jays, Ron P coming your way. Ron P coming out to you. And then we get the Evan Longoria. Next up, let's see here. We've got Jeriel Berger rookie card. And then we've got a Devers refractor here. Rafael Devers for the Red Sox. Luke Ryan coming your way. And Justin Turner. So we're down to three packs left. And I want to say, is there two black and white ray waves? We still need to pull a color, a numbered color out of here. So it's going to be interesting. See, so we got Lewis Gill, Yankees. The Yankees is owned by TJ. And then we got Jaron Duran, Red Sox. And that's Luke Ryan, rookie card, coming out to you. Lindor. Josh Lowe, rookie card. Tampa Bay Rays, going out to Thomas G. And then we have another black and white ray wave refractor. This is Tyler Glasnow, and this is a Tampa Bay Rays. And that one's going out to Thomas G. So I want to say we found, yes, we found three of the four. So we're going to get one more black and white, and then we should have a colored, we should have something with some color in one of these two packs also that's numbered. So we'll see. Jack Flaherty. Then we got a Josh Hader, Milwaukee Brewers. Ron P, that one's coming out to you. And we've got a Nico Horner right here, Chicago Cubs. That's Thomas G coming your way. Then we've got a rookie card, Eli Morgan for the Guardians. That's Thomas G coming your way. And then this is our fourth and final black and white ray wave refractor, Oakland A's TJ. This is coming out to you. Sean Mania, TJ, that one's coming out to you. And our last pack, I believe, should have a colored parallel, numbered parallel in the last pack. It should. We shall see. It doesn't look like it, but we'll see. Contreras, Cedric Mullins. We got, okay, Robert Grossman. Wow, that's a beauty. Look at that. That is sick, man. Wow, Detroit Tigers, Ryan A. This is it, man. Number to 199. 35 of 199. Look at that. That's your Sonic. That's your numbered Sonic parallel right there. These are one per box. Wow. I mean, that's just good looking stuff right there. And that's number to 199. So this is going to be the aqua pink is what this is. The aqua pink Sonic refractor number to 199. So, man, I just can't get over how good looking that card is. Wow, that's a beauty, man. And then we've got the Yu Darvish San Diego Padres. But, man, I just can't stop admiring this thing. Ryan A, I just love your card, man. Wow. That is sick. Rye guy, I agree, man. That's a sick card, dude. So, anyway, that's the benefit of these Sonic –